Welcome back to The X Factor, where the competition has become a family affair.
What's your name?
We're Take Two, because, like, why take one when you can take two? Hey!
What shall we call you as a whole?
Together, we're Leo, and we are all sisters.
Oh, my God.
Your poor father.
Sisters?
Twins.
How old are you?
21. Copycat.
And hoping a little brotherly love will go a long way is our next act.
I'm Sean. I'm Ethan.
I'm Akiram. I'm 16.
I'm Tazen. I'm 17.
And we are...
Brothers Three! We are young.
About 5 years ago, we formed our band. It was actually Mum's birthday present, so the first song we sang was Happy Birthday.
How's that band?
Yeah. Don't stuff up.
I'm definitely the musical director of the band. I'm
McKiram seems to think he's the...
McKiram knows he's...
Yeah, he thinks... No, he thinks.
I'm the youngest, yeah. And I'm definitely the most bossy.
Change the name.
Shad is the guy who sings and gets picked on. He's got a very small attention span. He's like the goldfish of the band.
He literally is.
Hazen is like Tarzan.
I'm splitting.
I'm the simple one.
This is a sausage roll.
He's not adopted.
Okay.
I said you're not adopted. Right. Mum was a performer. And Dad was.
Are you feeling nervous?
Bit nervous.
Good.
You nervous?
Relax.
Think about Mudgee. Okay. Big support group, Mudgee.
We grew up on a farm. All up the country, baby, don't you want... On the farm, we have no...
Electricity
or running water. So we filled all our time with music.
Music was
our entertainment. Even to this day, we still write about our farm. Because it's just our
inspiration.
X-Factor!
We like to think we're entertainers. It's our dream to just send our music out to the world.
Exactly.
And we're bringing the audience into our act.
We have Brothers Three.
I'll just double check that.
Let's do this, guys.
We all love music.
I tried to do a shake of the mic and I'm like, no, we didn't.
And we want to give the audience the best time they have.
We see you.
Tell us a little bit about yourselves.
Okay, so we're Brothers Three. I'm McKiram, I'm 16.
I'm Tazen, I'm 17.
Yeah, and I'm Shad, and I'm 18.
Yeah, his nickname is Tarzan.
King of the jungle.
We've got Brothers Three's family here. How do you feel about seeing him on stage like this?
Nervous.
Nervous?
We're very nervous. We think you should rename it from X Factor to Stress Factor.
The Stress Factor.
So tell us a little bit about your style.
Okay, so we're primarily a country band, and we like to take all these like modern pop, rock, and like to kind of put that country twist on it.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't wait to hear it. What are you going to sing for us today?
We're going to sing a song from one of our favorite movies, The Hunger Games, and this is Taylor Swift's Safe and Sound.
Oh, cool. Lovely. Well, good luck today.
I remember tears streaming down your face when I said I'll never let you go. When all those shadows almost killed your light. I remember you said, don't leave me here alone. But all that's dead and gone and past tonight. Just your eyes, the sun is going down, you'll be alright, no one can hurt you now, one morning light, you and I'll be safe and sound.
Ooh, la, la,
just close your eyes.
Wow.
You'll be alright. Come morning light, you and I'll be safe and
Brothers Three, that was spine tingling.
Thank you so much.
There is something so beautiful when siblings perform together, and oh man, your family must be so proud.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Awesome. So good.
Guys, at this age, what, 16, 17, 18? Oh God, you were channeling the mamas and the papas. Just that vibe. Australia needs a band like Brothers Three, let me tell you.
Thank you.
Brothers Three, it's like folk, country, pop. Love it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I love the singing, the guitar playing, the harmonies, but what I love most about you guys is your personality. You know, some people come up there, they're all technical and they sing and they're boring. You guys are ridiculous. And I love that.
All right.
Oh my God, let's vote. Well, I'm gonna kick it off. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Groups got very exciting. It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Brothers Three, it's a yes from me.
Welcome. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yes.
Good call. Oh. Let's go. Good.
Hi, guys.
My legs are shaking. I'm like,
My legs are shaking.
Four judges gave us a standing ovation. Like, that is amazing. Like, we could never. Yeah, we would never have thought anything like that. That's amazing.
Woo! Skip.
Yay!
Yeah!
Boo gas.
Yes.
Gas.